This is BBC News. Buckingham Palace has announced the death of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II.